Hi guys, these are the ideas and predictions for Dying Light 2. I hope Techland sees this.